First, pipe your cream cheese onto your apricot pieces. Then, place them onto the plate so your fishy has a head, a body, and a tail. Then, add a chocolate drop for the eye, and that's how Truffle made his kooky clownfish in 1 minute. Crocamole!